in the name of freedom. They speak of liberty and justice, but for whom?